You are on board an EMB-145 aircraft. There are four emergency exits, each marked with a red exit sign overhead. There are two doors in the front of the aircraft, the door through which you entered on the left, and the galley service door located up here on the right. There are also two overwing exits, one on each side of the aircraft. Please locate the two exits nearest you, keeping in mind the nearest exit may be behind you. This aircraft has aisle path lighting. In the event of an evacuation, the aisle lighting or an exit sign will indicate you have reached an exit. If you're traveling with an infant, infant life vests are located in the last overhead compartment. Use of a seat cushion and infant life vest are illustrated on the safety information card. And due to industry regulations, this is a non-smoking flight. Federal law prohibits smoking and the use of e-cigarettes in the cabin and lavatory. The lavatory is equipped with a smoke detection system, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the system. The no smoking and fasten seatbelt signs are located throughout the cabin. Federal regulations require that all passengers observe these signs when lighted and comply with all posted placards and crew member instructions. to Houston. Local time is on its way to 6:25. We will be taxiing for a few moments, so please remain seated.